When you first walk into an empty bedroom, it's a really good idea to start laying things out on the floor. So grabbing a tape measure and seeing if you have enough room for a queen bed or if you can upgrade to a king size bed. In this room, we had just enough space to be able to have two side tables on either side and a big king size bed. So I definitely recommend doing that measuring out because it's really worth it in the end to make sure you get the right size furniture for your space.